Hello everyone, welcome to my first official vlog. I will quickly overcome Aaryn. If you all like and subscribe, my goal is to beat her in followers and views. What? In the next 6 months. Skyla, hold on, I'll turn it on in a second. So today we are vlogging. Aaryn has a collaboration.
Spit that out. Spit that apple out. You can't have apples. You can't have apples. Hey. I'll give it back. I'll give it back. Don't cry. Oh, you don't like that. Are you excited? Are we gonna go walk around? You got another one.
So, she's abandoning myself, and Tara's abandoning Adam with the four kids. So, Adeline's playing with some paper, and Skyla's trying to figure out her iPad. We are gonna team up with Adam, Bailey, and Shay. There you go, hold on. And we're gonna go to Hollywood Universal Studios. But first we're gonna have breakfast, and I'm gonna meet Adam, because I've never met him before. All right, bye. We successfully got into California. Surprised they let us into this country, but they did. Just kidding. And I gotta let you go, because Adeline's going nuts. She's climbing all over everything. All right, say bye-bye. See you in a bit. See you in a bit. Give me a bite. Oh, you're getting a crush. Gross. And of course, we've trashed our room. Look at this. Looks like a hurricane went through here. Alright, mama, brushing of the hair. This is Skyla's least favorite part of the day. It's okay, you gotta get it out of your eyes so you can see all the cool stuff we're gonna see today.
I know, yesterday she had a little mullet all day.
Hey, that's okay. Aaryn, you look very pretty today.
Thanks, honey.
It's a good vlog outfit. Did you know you have a hole in your jeans?
Want me to sew that? I also don't have my nip covers on yet.
I brought a sewing kit, so.
Uh-huh.
We'll come back to you when you get your nip covers on. I told Aaryn this morning that I was so thirsty after being dehydrated all day that I even splurged and had a bottle of Evian. Figure while we're in Hollywood, might as well spend some money, right? Right? Am I right? While in Hollywood, drink a bottle of Evian.
Skyla's hair look like Bailey's today. They're gonna be twins.
I may even brush my teeth with that bottle of water. Adeline, what? What? You're like a little gorilla in there, trying to get out. All right. Well, we just had a nice little experience trying to eat breakfast. And we learned Skyla can't share. Bailey, what do you think? The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Universal Studios. We got a one-day pass. And
Bailey and Skyla are loving it. It has now been 7 hours, 54 minutes, and 33 seconds since the girls have left us. Adeline's barely hanging on. She's drank a lot of water and eaten a lot of food. That's the only thing that seems to keep her not so restless. We've had one change diaper, one very poopy mess. She's like the chillest. She's the chillest baby in the world. Skyla is a little moody. Adam and Bailey are taking a stop at the bathroom. And we just found this little sliver of shade. I think this is the only piece of shade in all of Hollywood Universal Studios. How much fun you having, Adam?
Oh, this is so much fun.
Woo-wee.
Hey, what are you doing? Oh, I put you back.
I feel like we need to get the girls like medals for dealing with this on a daily basis. Skyla, look in the windows.
They're right in there. Look.
These girls don't even need a wand.
Yeah, wands are overrated.
Look at that. Skyla, are you doing magic? You making bubbles?
They're in the window. You see them?
Does a princess live in there?
Yeah.
Is that magical? Alright, Skyla is full blown meltdown right now. As we walk through this little village of snow. Let's go. Well, I told him we were at Jurassic Park, so. Skyla, you want to sit down? No? We just scaled this mountain of escalators with all four girls. Come on, Skyla. All right, we are now standing outside of Transformers. Adam talked to a canine officer with a dog because the girls, Bailey, really wanted to pet the dog. And he said his girlfriend worked here and talked to her and she could get us some fast passes for free. So he's in there trying to find his girlfriend so we can get some fast passes. And we are cooling off after hiking down that mountain of escalators. Ah. All right, your mamas are on your way. Are you excited? I know we are. Once the girls get here, we should just go ride all the rides and ditch them.
Take your hat off. Come on, Adam. What? Come on, Adam. Take your hat off. Hats off. Hats off. Put your hat back on.
Aaryn's gonna be very upset with me if this camera is working. She bought it yesterday.
Yeah, I bought mine yesterday too. And I may or may not have bought it because you bought it.
I didn't buy it. Aaryn got it for me.
Oh, really? Did you even know?
I didn't. Wait, no, I didn't. I didn't get. She said I was buying you a camera. This isn't a water ride, is it?
No, it's not water.
Jurassic Park.
your camera.
Adam, what happened to your camera?
My camera is better just than your camera. And we have the same one.
I'm so sad.
And it's stupid because I had mine like way
haven't
up
even
here.
Had it 24 hours.
Listen.
I know. You tried to put it above the splash.
Yeah, Aaryn's a really good one.
You should have. I went under the splash and you went over the splash.
Take the Jurassic ride.
Mess.
I think I'm just really bad luck for you.
I think Aaryn just needs to like not be.
They finally have a backup.
Yeah.
I picked the.
You told me you were a wedding planner. I'm like, oh
ride.
No.
Hold on.
I picked the ride. Last one,
she
hated it.
She had a folder for us yesterday.
Yeah, I thought it was so fun.
We did a prompt to trip to Disney, and she had a folder.
A folder.
She's got a little crack down here. Look at it, I'm vlogging the vlogger.
Listen, I didn't make the folder. My travel agent did. Link down below.
See if we can see the damage to your camera.
Oh no, this is the other one.
Oh,
I could have made you camera.
I need a little handle like that.
Yeah, this is pretty sweet.
I need some beads,
you know,
for mine.
Famous, oh, like me.
Aaryn's really concerned about my footage today.
I said, Nick, sure. I haven't seen you vlog a single clip.
No, he's been vlogging
with just with Adam. It's gonna be like Adam and Nick.
This is the only time.
This is the Nick and Adam vlog. Welcome to us.
Welcome to us.
This is obviously better than Aaryn's vlog. Let's be real.
Aaryn. Stop vlogging me, vlogging you, vlogging me.
I'm vlogging the Instagram.
Sephora, I've seen that on a few bank statements. Look at the shrimp, Skyla.
Yeah, that's cool. That's lovely.
Pick, Adam.
I like your hat.
You're lucky that you didn't kick her in the face. She's wearing camo, I didn't even see her. Get your own plate to get. Skyla, are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Early.
Whoa.
Early flight with cold window standing. No lap sitter down and enjoy your swirl.
Wow. Cool. All right, everyone. It is now Sunday and we are getting packed up, aren't we, Skyla? And mommy, they really did a number on this room. The Williamses tore this room up, didn't we? We're about to meet with Patar, Aaryn's manager with Addition. So that's exciting. We're excited to meet him. We're gonna meet him poolside. Aaryn wanted to set some nice ambiance for the meeting, and the girls can run around. Actually, it won't be poolside, it will be gated. Safety first. And yeah, so this was a successful trip. Good trip to California. Sing the songs, Aaryn.
I don't know what song
you're singing. California. Here
we go. Is that an actual song?
Da, 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 da. Yeah, the song from the OC.
Oh, I didn't really ever watch the OC.
So Beverly Hills was cool. We went to breakfast. Where'd we go to breakfast? Dolphins.
No, Delphine.
Delphines. Sounds like a fancy way to say dolphin.
Dolphins.
Very good. Ranchos Rancheros. Huevos Rancheros. What did you have for breakfast?
Dummies.
jammies?
No.
No?
They each ate two scrambled eggs between them.
Yeah.
I mean, Skyla ate two scrambled eggs and Adelaide ate two scrambled eggs.
Yeah.
And then they had a, they shared a fruit plate.
They ate a bushel of eggs.
She was like, do you want two scrambled eggs for them? And I said, I think we're gonna need four.
And I am finishing up, like I said, I'm wrapping up the vlog here while Aaryn does all the leg work with packing. Got a lot of dirty clothes. The good thing is we brought a sufficient amount of supplies. We still have some extra snacks. Still have an extra diaper or two.
We have a whole bag of diapers.
I will say that I will give Aaryn a thumbs up for taking care of the kids.
I get a thumbs up.
Yep, a thumbs up.
Wow.
And a pat on the butt. Good job.
Okay, thanks,
honey. I can get you a ribbon. You want a ribbon?
No.
But in all seriousness, I don't know how she does it. I almost didn't make it through breakfast yesterday morning. Skyla apparently has not learned how to share and also doesn't understand that you don't need, if we get one of each color, one goes to her and one goes to the other girl. She did not share. Bailey, on the other hand, is very friendly. Right?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? Okay, I forgive you. That was interesting. What are we gonna do this afternoon? Are we gonna go to airplane? Minnie!
Yeah, we're on an airplane today.
Holy cow, this is a shoulder exercise hanging on to this thing. Oh, my shoulder's burning.
I know.
Does that happen to you?
Yes.
We need I need a stick. Adam had a stick. Why didn't you get me a stick? Take a look at Aaryn's domain. Very messy. Come on in. I'm wrapping up my vlog.
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Start this thing off.
Oh, right. Hey, thanks.
This is the coolest things ever, so.
Oh, yeah.
You are
this little guy's a lifesaver.
Yeah, and it fits.
Hey. Yeah, we came back. We have to be out in like 10 minutes, so.
Yeah, same. We're packing everything up right now.
I know.
How's everything?
Hey, everyone. Wrapping up my blog here. 2 days late. It is now Monday, and I apologize. I realized just a little bit ago that I never said goodbye to everybody and wrapped this thing up. So, all in all, I think it went well. I guess you'll be the judge of that. First vlog, so give me a little bit of slack here. And I know Aaryn is going to diligently be doing my editing, and she absolutely loves that. That's actually what she's doing right now. And Skyla fell asleep. Adeline's still fighting it a little bit. She'll go down in a minute. I am packing up my suitcase, as you can see, because I am going on another trip. But went back to the office today. We didn't get in last night until like 1 a.m. or we didn't get in until about 12:30. Didn't get home until 1. I woke up, had to early and go to the office and get caught up. So I scrambled all day to get caught up after I guess I'd call it a Disney hangover, which those are the worst, let me tell you. But anyways, thank you everybody for watching. Don't forget to click subscribe. I really want to boost those subscriptions so I can rub it in Aaryn's face and say it is all about the video that I made her. So, all right, good night, bye.